I'd like to introduce you to Popcorn, 8469-7411. And Popcorn is a 2-year-old female cream chug, a pug chihuahua mix, who is cracking us up here at the Baldwin Park Shelter. And she arrived here as a stray from Rosemead on April 16th. And Popcorn is a cuddly little girl. She's a little shy and a little afraid at first, but as you can see, she warms up quickly. She's really enjoying her time in the sun here, basking in it, in fact. She's excellent on a leash, shows signs of house training, and fine with other dogs, but really definitely seems to be more into people than to other dogs. She's attentive, just a loving little girl. Kim, what else can you tell us about Popcorn?
She's just the funniest thing in this bow.
And the bow tie. She has a definite fashion sense, obviously. Popcorn weighs 10 pounds. We think she'll fit in great in an apartment or a single family home. So if you have room in your home and your life for Popcorn, please come meet her here at the Baldwin Park Shelter.